Yeah, well, this morning I did a transition from the swim to the bike, and I went to the swim course and I swam pretty much race pace. I did 4x500 hard swims, practicing running into the ocean and out of the ocean. And also at Exeter we do have a two-lap swim where you run about 60 or 80 meters on the beach in the middle, and that changes the swim quite dramatically. So the last week or two I've been trying to get used to running out of the ocean on the sand, jumping back in and swimming race pace, because it really does change the intensity of the swim. So we did a swim race simulation and then went out on the bike and I did 15 minutes of tempo pace and tried to see as much of the single track as possible and not overdo it too much. Tomorrow I have a big quality bike ride, so I didn't want to ride too hard today. But on this course I want to obviously know it as well as possible, especially the initial and the last K or so, which is quite technical.